Hi, I'm Ricardo Filgueira, your Portuguese teacher. And today I want to explain the meaning of the word careta. Careta comes from the word cara, that means face. Cara also means dude, guy. If you want to know more about this and other Brazilian idioms, take a look at the card above or on the description of this video. Now that you know the meanings of cara, let's see the word careta. Careta means grimace. You know when you want to express disgust, pain, rage, something like this. We also have the expression fazer careta, and it means this. And to conclude this video, a sentence that summarizes what we saw today. Cara, pare de fazer careta.